Welcome back to Dinkum on Game Nature, and today we are going to be hopefully continuing the second project. However, we cannot finish the second project until we got rid of the last rock. And by getting rid of the last rock, I need a bomb. Yes, a bomb in the water. But that's the only way you can get rid of it now, because obviously they have fixed a bug which used to be in the game, which means you can no longer walk underwater. Yes, that used to be a thing. They have fixed that now. You no longer can do it. Which is a shame, really, because that was the easiest way. But also, it required more energy because obviously you're digging out and you're damaging your tool. But totally fine, it's fixed now. It just got me a bit annoyed that I didn't know how to get the rocks out. But now I found out you can do it with a bomb, that's great. So, all I need to do is make holes and then just put a bomb inside it. Now, of course, I do not know. Alright, however, even though, besides which, I will need to create another two bombs, but however, we need to start getting this second project done. The way I'm going to do it, first of all, I need to get rid of that. Second of all, we need to fill this in. But there's only going to be one part that won't be filled in. To what I just said. I only get four bombs. So you use all four bombs. So, unfortunately now I can't get any more bombs until I've actually, attacked two crocodiles and got two more croc teeth. Which is really annoying, to be honest, because holy cow, what the heck? Another bookshelf. Like I said, it is a bit annoying, but what can you do? Anyway, let's rambling on. Let's go and enjoy our time. Let's go and enjoy our day. I'm now going to. But today, I need another furnace. Oh, I can't get another furnace. Yeah, I can't get another furnace. Because. John's is shut. John's shop is shut. On Sunday. I was going to fight in the croc today, but. Well, actually, I can fight a croc today. If you think about it. All I need is milk. Winter. Wow, that's really right. We're now the first day of winter as well, I just realised. So, I really want to get this second project done while in the winter. So, yeah, we are going to continue with the second project. I can still fill in everything, but except for one area. I'm still gonna make paths. I'm gonna make a load more fences. I'm going to get rid of this one, move it over, and I'll put one of these ones, get another one of these, and put it there. So I can get quicker. So I can get the ores done quicker. And it means I've got a windmill here, I can get 10 times faster. I have already got some tin bars here. I do want to go in the mine. Holy c- get 100 food. Also on the milk bucket. I want to make another cheese maker. So to make another cheese maker, I need 2 iron bars and 4 gears. I got the 4 gears, just need the iron bars. And I've got to say, let me just put the food away. I've got to say something, though. I don't know how to, but there's got to be something with the cloth. I need to find how I can make clothes. But I need to wait. Might have to wait until a skill point or whatever. But I don't mind. And I've got to say, this jackhammer is so OP. Also, I want to start on making my waterfall. Now, I have watched someone try growing their products underwater, but however, if you grow your crops underwater, then they won't get automatically get watered. So, unfortunately, I don't know how that can work. Underwater, so it can get water. Well, I knew that was gonna happen. Has anyone tried tagging the telly bonnet? Because that is really good. So instead of spaghetti, you have tagging the telly. Especially with pork mince. go. Fun charge. Right. Now this was the line down here where I was going to start. Where I'm going to stop. But unfortunately, that has now forged a new line because obviously. Here. So I need to start digging that. Start digging this up. Well, look, I'll have to put that back to the Why are you tired? You can just save that little bit handy to run. I'll make you run. Come on, run! Can't be that tired. want to do something to eat. We need something to eat, too. You can't be tired. You can't be tired. One energy. Oh, that is really bad. One health, one energy. That's not really point. Any cooked food? How can I get over I? Well, that can be gone, no. Onto this. That's where I really want to build on. Suppose I could take these fences down now. Let me just get some extra fences. I'll probably have to take them down and put some extra fencing up. Oh, I only got 10. Fair enough. 10 will be enough, I suppose. You flipping go here. Thank you. E. Uh-oh. E. Oi, no! Bad threat! Get out of there! Oh, will you? Oh! No, you stupid thing. I get fed up of when you're trying to go and straighten up. It doesn't straighten up. Fine, if you're gonna be in here, you gotta get out of here. Oh my god. My. Well, you're trapped in there, Fletch. shouldn't have gone there. He'll be out. Sorry about that. But you can't tend to get a little mad sometimes when stuff is not going right. But I'm calm. More calm now. Go. Let's get two Billy buttons in. Two lanterns in. We got loads of grass seeds. Hello, let's go and do the grass. Wait, I need some iron ore. Forgot about the iron ore. Can we get some iron ore? Oh, I thought I was going to cut down that then, but didn't. Don't go cross when you got a jackhammer then. Destroy your farm. Oh. Shouldn't do. I think the other one is Cooks and Link. I need to go back because I need my energy. Skeep. Stumped. Holy cow. Got 7,000. That's good because I can go deal with that. I'm not going to do anything else. No, I'm not. I'm going to go back and cook something. Let's go and cook something, shall we? Let's see if we can cook some bread. Hold on. I found out, I don't know why people favor bread. We haven't got any sugar. We got farm milk. Oh my god, that's so cool. Right, pie. We're not going to get much drumsticks. Oh, pardon me. I can make a quiche. Pasty! Oh, I can't make pasty. I could make this though. I'll make bread. Two bread. Oh yes. Fulfilled the mission now. Right. Bookcase. Ooh. Bookcase. I'm not gonna dump that in there. Dump that in that. 99 planks. Wow. Nice. Second day of winter. Come night up. Yeah, that's it. Passing out all damage at all. That's why I had an Alt F4 the other time. Because I wasn't nearly there. You know what? If I had that croc, I would have had a third shot croc tooth. Which then all I needed to do today was to get another croc to defeat. Well, to attack the croc, should I say. To... Right, I need to get some tin ore and some iron ore. Holy cow! And that took hardly any energy at all. They were gone in the flash. Hello. I don't need any more copper. I need a load of tin. I want to leave 50 in there. Take that. Hello, got a shiny disc. I'm here, mulling water, the products. Of course, I gotta keep my crops growing nicely. So I'm at the on the furnace. You know what? It's too bad that you can't get some logs and put it in the furnace to make charcoal. That's one thing they could add. That's another way for fuel. How many nails do I need to create this? I need four. Four nails. Three. So... let's save this. Snip. There's gotta be a way of making some cloth. Hello. Oh yeah, that feels good. Hello. I've still got a lot to create. Right. But first of all, we need crafting. First of all, onto the cheese maker. Two iron bar, four old gears. So, let's get the two iron bars. I'll take those back. I need four gears. 1, 2, 3, 4. I need to start doing some metal detecting again sometime. So I'm running out of gears. That was super fast. Only gone for a few seconds. That was super fast. There we go. Now we need that is super quick. Look how many tin for all the making. Would be nice if you could make gold bars. 10 ores. Enough to make a load of nails. That'll be enough to make some fences. Let's go and grab the planks. Let's go make some fences. I'll make a load of fences. I do need to make a load of them, but them. That's a lot of fences, man. Right, all the rest of the planks can go in here. On top of that, that's 198 fences. And I still need a load more than that. But that ain't gonna cut all this. But at least I'm getting, that's what you need to do. You just need to focus. Oh yeah, I need to get the wall off. Hello. What's trying to get this gum log really? Let's cut this into a plank and then take it to where I need it. But I'm not going to do that because of the... Hello. Oh, yeah, that's the wrong button, please. There's no planks in there. That's good. Well, let's start digging up the, let's start doing all of this. Thank you. Very good, that's the rock that can't do. What? I can see that in the water there. Well, let's do some fishing, yeah. Oh, you wasn't. Need to get a fishing rod out here. Well, bless me. I'll have a bacon minute and go and do myself another bottle. Yay, hey, got some fishing done. See, that's how it's easy now. I've got to say, this made that so much easier to catch fish now. It just took me a long time. I haven't got that one. I'm going to go fish on collecting now. Absolutely amazing. Well, still paintings. Ooh. There's got to be something that allows you to create it. I need to make happiness. Yeah, just leap over to one. Unfin debt. Oh, I'm not going to pay anything for it because I need to save up my own money. And then plus I'm busy. Been a long day. Flower. Milk time. You know what time it is. It's milk chewing time. Oh yeah, baby. Oh yeah. I enjoy that. Hello. Oh yeah, I need to get some. I can do that. I'll look, see if I got enough of this. Right. I got 93 grass seeds. Where do you put cloth? It says used to make clothes. But how? How can I make clothes? There's obviously something I need to make clothes in there. I'm trying to build up my account slowly. Got 12,000. Right. I've got my thingy thing. Sky. Before I drop them. I've got to take. Out there, so then I can start going some more. What's it? That's how you're making it. Might repair my tools. That shouldn't be growing at all. Nearly done it. Nearly ready for the soil. For the dirt. Filled in, then we can start filling the fences. I'm over get that, because then that way I can read the manual. Nothing but making like, so yeah, that's 50 quid to come to that. Chainsaw. Bomb. Oh yeah, I need to fill this with grass. Ah, it can go. What time is it? Oh yeah, I need a... Fell. That one. That one. Not on. Right, I need some more wheat. Bet you can dig that up as well. No. Place two rats. Just about to go to bed. And inside there, no. Right, let's put some grass in here. You know, add some grass in there. Oh my God. How did I put grass beyond there then? Makes no sense. But I put grass where I didn't want to put grass. So how did it glitch beyond there then? Let's grow some wheat now. Hi. Thank you. lot has changed in this. Yeah, that's right, I've got a jackhammer now. If you look, you can't do the underwater walking glitch no more to fix that. So I have to use bombs to explode the rocks. And that is the only rock that I gotta explode. I gotta make some more bombs. So I gotta attack some alligators. Hello? Fishies. See, it tells you when to stop and go. I can see you. Yeah, then all that is complete. Look how fast this goes. That is very fast. And since that they have changed the and by the way, that jackhammer can also clean up all the grass in the jiffy. Look at my new ammo section, where I've got a silo to keep my food topped up for my animals. I keep forgetting to do it. It'll tell me the level, so when it's getting too low, I can always... Well, when it starts getting very low, I can just add some more food. Really good. I haven't been down to the mine yet. I'm nearly up to level 20 in farming. Well, I hope you enjoyed that one on YouTube. If you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification button for every time I upload a video. And I'll see you in the next video. Bye YouTube, bye YouTube, but don't go anywhere on Twitch.